our unit before the siege began. Walked up and down the road.
I asked him plainly, when you look upon my form, what do you see? A monster? A temple? He would not answer. Look deeper, I said.
Not the masks she wears. Remember this, Talion.
Gaveler. Always seemed an symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail? Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
Intercepting you's easy. The hard part's gonna be splitting you up fairly. Top and bottom, or left and right?
Two.
What? See?
I were destined to meet, right here, right now. I've been preparing for this day ever since it was first foretold. Now that it's finally here, I intend to savor your defeat. You cannot escape your destiny!
Drive, Walker!
Numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
This. The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your changeur. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you town of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Urgram.
What did you hope to accomplish?
Dance for them.
Quite a manner of speaking.
I this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
The honor of killing you. Not that it'll take much to do it.
Clockhorn.
The city had to offer this weakling. I'll be done with him in no time.
Tars.
It's a long time, you and I, going all the way back to Udun. And in all that time, I've realised two things. A man like you deserves a proper challenge. And what you don't deserve is a quick death.
Tars.
You don't got it set up, idiot! Keep your head! The best the city had to offer? This weakling? I'll be done with him in no time.
Tars.
It's a long time, you and I, going all the way back to Udun. And in all that time, I've realised two things. A man like you deserves a proper challenge. And what you don't deserve is a quick death.
Peace on the wall!
fool, aren't you?
Too smart for that!
It wasn't supposed to go this way!
Fighting this pitiful enemy! The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the plan. Fall into the Witch King's hands.
They come to me seeking knowledge, but instead they find death. They ask of their fate, for themselves, for those they love. I gave mercy to those I devoured, and I damned others with vision. The web of fate drives men to madness.
It seems that she damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir? We will take a great risk in using.
It's the Ranger!
After him!
Sorry! This'll hurt!
The workings of government reduced to parchment.
Minas Eagle didn't need parchment. It needed reinforcements.
Slaughter!
wants to be.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light.
Like her mother, Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet, she is a... The Numenorians' knack for towers rivals the elves.
Who do you think taught them? They were but precocious students.
What sort of feasts do the elves have?
Stately affairs, not as raucous as orcs or men. You are not tempted to read the letters?
No need. I know the heart of my people, so I know what they say.
Huh! And if it comes to that, we'll die fighting. We'll die strong.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie, we bear our banners aloft. Boots like drums, our kings quick, our countenance dire. For who in this dark, dream-haunted land dares resist the righteous flame of wrath and doom themselves to despair and death?